Yo, what's up, trainers? Sam here, bringing you another exciting episode. Sylveon is one of the strongest attackers in the current meta with Cramorant due to the fact that they are just so strong from the early to mid game and just has so much roaming potential. Sylveon brings so much value with this build with the curse item and mystical fire just basically running around the map. I'm testing out Calm Mind and surprisingly is quite good, but takes some time to get there. Here's my items and these are the emblems that I run. What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below. As always, I hope you guys enjoy this game. Subscribe to my channel, smash that like button, and hit that bell icon to get notified when these videos will be up.
Wait, what was the other ability you said? Calm Mind? Dude, this is so bad, by the way. Probably one of the worst moveset in the world, Calm Mind Missile Fire. Oh no, he wanted it. He wanted disgusting. You need level 12 for it to work? How does it work at level 12? Like what, how is it? I don't understand how it works at all. You don't die after 12? Okay, I'm almost there. Let's see. I'm almost level 12. Here we go. Let's get it. I'm level 12. Oops, no. Yo, this build is kind of crazy. Level 12, just get to level 12.
You're on fire.
Was no eject.
The final stretch. You're on fire.
Run him down, run him down.
You win.
I actually believe now. You actually could do anything you want with this build. What the heck? Like, no special attackers could do anything to you. Actually kind of broken.
There you go. I trusted.